still like this game better than Skyrim. It was 20 minutes ago. I could have cleared the whole map by now. Fucking bullshit. You know, I don't mind having to restart, you know, reload a save game for that dumb puzzle at the end of Prince of Persia. Beat that whole game with one game, except for all the groupers on that one map in the hall learning. Like there's this group that gets that mirror out of the room unless you reload a certain time. And that was way less annoying than this.
Hey! Well now! Well now! Well now,
but I know you need all of them to get all the stuff in the game. I added a new food item just in the DLC. I don't know if you get it here or what.
Well now,
man, it's annoying. Distracted by the little bullshit of having to restart my screen over and over again. These things, after you collect the items there, these icons disappear. But if I have to restart the game, they all reappear along with the items with them. And it doesn't matter if I save the items in my inventory or not.
Got a gun! Got a gun! Got a gun!
Why do you think they put this shit in here? Yeah. Somebody can fight like this 24/7? Nobody can. That's why they have to do the game.
Well now.
Huh?
Are you ready to die? Got a gun! Ha! Ha! Are you ready to die? Got a gun!
I'll get down.
Are you ready to die? What? Got a gun! Ha! Are you ready to die? Are you ready to die?
Yeah.
Are you ready to die? Are you ready to die? Well now. Well now. Are you ready to die? Ha!